580 divided by 5. 5 is not less, therefore with 5. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 5, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 2 is 10, is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 5, is not greater. Okay, 5 minus 5, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 8. 5 multiplied by 2 is greater. Multiplied by 1, 5 is not greater. Okay. 8 minus 5, 3. Next. 30. 5 multiplied by 6, 30 is not greater. Subtract. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Five hundred eighty divided by 5 is 116. Okay.